Virginia. She said her name was Alabama. She's from a little town outside Savannah, where everybody talked that country grammar. She said she killed a man down in Atlanta. He beat her and he drank till he couldn't stand up. He told her that he loved her but he couldn't stand her. She caught him in his sleep, hit him with the hammer. Then she stole the car, she bought a gun. Sweet, her eyes were pretty. She said her zodiac sign was Cancer. And she was on her way to New York City, trying to get a job there as a dancer. And then she asked if she could ride up with me. And I'm still thinking on the answer. Take care.